Drive Music Notes with Darren Coogan.
Neil Young filed for divorce from his wife of 36 years about a month ago. Now there's reports that he is dating actress Daryl Hannah. Phil Collins is performing live for the first time in over 4 years. He's going to be doing a headline fundraiser for his Little Dreams Foundation this December in Miami. How much did it cost Apple for the right to drop a new U2 album into everyone's iTunes account to promote the iPhone? Some reports suggest the band received $100 million.
Listen to Darren Coogan, weekdays on the Afternoon Drive.